Hey, hey.
Hey y'all, it's Nikki and Paul. We're out on another adventure. We're out at Melbourne Farms.
Yes.
Up north. We're at the Old Heritage Days.
All right, let's go check it out. On another adventure, going to Melbourne Farms with the Peddler's Fest.
Hey, I'll see you at the farm.
Amber is driving.
Amber, I want to say
Bolt.
Amber.
The Bolt. Amber.
Amber, I want to say this.
I can't see, they're talking.
Do you have enough electric?
I can go 236 miles. That's what it says.
And the trail is how long?
It's 80 miles there and back. You know, 80 miles, so it's 160 to get there and back. I did my math correctly, right?
Yep. All right. Hey, hey, hey. We're at the farm. Let's do a pronunciation on the farm, Mom.
Malabar Farms.
Malabar. I always thought it was something else.
Humphrey Bogart. Humphrey Bogart and
yeah.
What's her name?
They said it last night. We'll get back to you on that. Yeah. Figured it out, Mom. Mm-hmm. Lauren Bacall, what was her name?
Lauren Bacall and Humphrey Bogart were married here.
And how old was he again?
He was 45 and she was 19.
Oh my gosh. Let's look at these people here. Look at this crew.
Yeah, but it was Humphrey Bogart.
Let's go check it out.
Tell me what it's for, nor the boy to do. You see, I'm bound to run away to a place where you were raised. I've fished and all that by you all my long days. And what it's going to do, oh, babe, I've told you so. I was born with the
Mom said this is like an old dinosaur tree. What is it, baby? Yeah. Reach your mic.
That's right. I'm just going to donate to the guys.
You know what, though? I don't have a dollar in there.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Get your flag, babe. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Look at Amryn's pony. Aunt Nick is putting her on.
There you go.
Okay, honey, I'll go down that way. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Well, they come over here, Mom. Do you? What are you doing? What's your pony's name, Amarin?
Ginger.
Ginger. Nikki, just step back just a little bit. I'll hold on to her though. There you go.
Thank you.
What a lovely pony to have a first adventure on.
Look at this one.
So they traveled to India a lot, and the house is named after an Indian name, India. They got like a little thing up there, a little god. But let's go in the house and check it out.
He bought 600 acres originally. He eventually owned up to 750 acres. Then he leased another 200 for about Pleasant Hill Lake. Because nobody can own that land. Because it couldn't be a lake.
That is?
Yeah.
Oh, that is nice.
She was a city girl, so she didn't really like the farm. So she Have you been there before?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. It's very fun to come through
that. Yeah.
Kind of a time capsule. Like they were here. But they have three daughters, and the daughters are not even mother, which is amazing.
Yep. Designed by Adrian, who was the lead costume designer in The Wizard of Oz.
Okay.
So the same guy who made the ruby slippers also made the wallpaper.
Oh,
and then, yeah, that's a telephone room.
Little potty room.
In case nature calls.
More bedrooms and bathrooms, interesting. That was smart. A woman must
It's a little bit big for my front room.
Oh, you're okay.
I want a chandelier in the front room.
Yeah. Really?
I told your dad I'm looking at chandeliers.
There's the kitchen.
That's a radiator. You wouldn't want to touch that in the wintertime.
Working in the kitchen.
We'll go eat something. You're not going to start.
Are you hungry?
She'd be saying, I want food.
Okay, we're
going
to feed that.
But this says MBs from
your. You ladies smell like you're cooking or whatever.
Yeah, that'd be great. Yeah, that's great.
Oh,
thank you very much.
You can get that up at the
front. Yeah.
Look at those ladies dressed up. If they're going to bounce the house, then they come in all the way. First of all,
Thank you. What is
your name? Washington State. No, you're good. You're good. There's the weaving machine, Trevor.
It's funny to think that this color is going. I wish I knew how.
Oh, should I call that woman hot dog?
That's how I got started.
Really?
30 years.
Do you see the sugar in it? It's right here.
Yep, tons of sugar.
You don't look, just don't look, whatever. Don't look.
What'd you get?
Mine's a root beer and it is amazing.
Nice.
It was the dad and the, you know, whatever, they figure it out. They don't ever use the rape kit because they've already got their man. You know.